Well, I think one of the latest ones is, you know, kind of a byproduct of the Accountable Care Act, that there's, you know, one thing looking forward, there's going to be a lot more people with insurance out there, but there's going to also be a lot more emphasis on quality and outcomes. And, you know, specialty pharmacies going to be challenged to show how they're impacting, you know, quality measures and how they're impacting patient outcomes.